Good afternoon, guys, and happy Thursday to all of your sunshiny faces. Guys, I need to get ready actually for tomorrow. Actually, I might be able to just do it tomorrow, but I need to pack my things for our little overnight trip to the city. Tomorrow we're gonna stay overnight, I think I was telling you guys. We're going to see the ballet tomorrow. My mom really wants to see it, I guess. I'm not actually sure. We went and saw one, I think my junior year of high school. It's actually at the same theater. I'm not actually sure what it's called, but we are going to go see that tomorrow. And so the last time that we did, we just ended up actually staying overnight in a hotel. Well, my mom actually ended up getting a deal on it. And then this time we weren't actually planning on doing it. But again, my mom found a really good deal on a hotel, so we're gonna actually stay there overnight. We could come home the same day, like tomorrow we could like go and then come home. We would probably still be able to like get on the train, but and like take the train back that night, but we are gonna stay overnight. So I do need to pack like an overnight bag that I'm gonna wind up taking with tomorrow to stay in our hotel. And so I'm probably gonna wind up bringing my camera as well, as long as I remember it, everything like that. And I honestly, guys, I don't want to bring a whole suitcase, because the last time we went, I think I honestly just packed like one suitcase, and then my mom had like a bag or something like that that we put other stuff into. I don't really want to bring a suitcase, only because it's kind of a pain in the butt to, you know, like get from place to place. And so I'm thinking that I'm probably just gonna bring like my backpack or something like that, just because I think that that's a little bit more like I can fit all the stuff that I need to in there. Like, I'll wear a tank top underneath whatever shirt I'm gonna wear, and then probably just sleep in that and shorts. That's what I normally do anyway, so like, that's, like I was saying, I don't have to like really pack that much clothes or anything like that. I'll probably just need really like a shirt for Saturday, and like I said, like pajama pants or pajama shorts to wear as well, and then like just like probably maybe hairbrush and or well, no, I'll probably actually wind up wearing my hair up. I honestly don't know what I'm gonna need, guys. Toothbrush and toothpaste, and yeah, that's kind of it. So like I said, I don't want to wind up packing like a really big bag or anything like that for something that I'm not gonna need. I'll need probably two, like my little, I mean, I'll bring my purse, but I'll probably just wind up needing my little like carry-on makeup thingy as well. So I'm not planning on bringing that much, so I think I'm just gonna, like I said, wind up using my backpack. But guys, the one thing that I am kind of, what are you smelling, my pitties? What? The one thing that I'm kind of scared about tomorrow is leaving these little guys. I'm so scared to leave you. I'm more like scared about how they're going to react and behave. Are you leaving your mom in the hallway? like without us, because not only am I not gonna be here, which is like weird for them, but my mom's not gonna be here either, so they're gonna be stuck with Matthew and Jack and my dad, who are probably like their third person in the house. Like, maybe Matthew, I think maybe they like him a little bit more, although he scares them sometimes. And like Jack, I think they like Jack, but Jack, it plays a little rough with them. So like, I don't know, guys, I feel so bad. We're gonna be gone for like 24 hours away from them, and I'm just so scared that like I said, it's not just, I think I've been like away from them for like maybe that long, and that maybe my mom was and stuff like that, but like the both of us together gone overnight, like who are they gonna sleep with? Like, if I haven't been here, which I don't really even know that I haven't been here. Yeah, your foot is stuck in my hair. I don't know that I haven't been here ever since like we had them. I'm trying to think of like a night where like I was somewhere at somebody else's. Like, I don't think I really stayed over. You want to lay back? You want to snuggle like this? I don't think I've like stayed over at anybody's house where like I haven't been. I don't know if if he's frustrated, if he wants to get down, or he wants me to rub his belly or his neck. He really likes his neck to be rubbed. Yeah, I don't know if he, like I said, if they, I've been away from them for like more than like overnight, and like if I was where they stayed, they probably would have been with my mom, but I can't think of like any other time that they've been. Oh my goodness, Mr. B, your face is so cute, he's staring at me. But yeah, like, that they're not gonna have me or my mom, like, who are they gonna stay with overnight? Because they have never like slept alone, like they've always slept with like one of us. So I'm just most concerned for their well-being, guys, while I'm gone, which is only gonna be for one night overnight. And like I said, I'm super concerned about them. We're also supposed to go and see my grandma then on Saturday. It's another reason why I want to pack light, because we're supposed to be gone. Like, we're supposed to check out, I think we can check into the hotel at 3 o'clock tomorrow, so we're getting on like the 2:35 train or something like that. It's like around 2:30, so we should get into the city like by like 3:30 or so, which is after check-in, so we can go ahead and check in. But by the time we get there, probably just, I don't know where the hotel is, so I'm assuming we're gonna take a taxi. That's what we did last time. And then go and check in at the hotel. And then, what was I gonna say? And then after that, like, stay at the hotel for a little while. And then more than likely, unless we decide to, like, because it'll still be bright out. I'm trying to think, the last time that we went was in the middle of winter. And when we first got into the city, it was, like, already kind of late at night. And it was dark out. Like, when we actually, I think even, like, when we got on the train, it was, the, like, sun was setting. So, like, it was dark pretty much when we got there, so we really weren't like out like walking around and stuff like that, and you know, taking in all the sights and everything like that. We did that on the next morning. I don't remember like when we ended up staying overnight, but that next morning we ended up going out and we like went for breakfast and like walked around like the where our hotel was and everything like that, only because I'm not so much directionally challenged, my mom is, and so we stayed on the block that our hotel was on, so we didn't get lost, because my mom's like, okay, like, you know, when we actually, the problem was, we got in, when we were leaving to go home, or like go back from the ballet to the hotel, we ended up getting in the taxi, and we told the guy which hotel we were staying at, but my mom didn't know where it was, what street it was on. And the taxi driver didn't know, and this was like, I don't think we had smartphones at the time really, so we couldn't really look anything up, and so we were trying to tell him like where it was, and my mom didn't know what street it was on or anything like that. She was trying to like give him like a general location, and she didn't even know like that, and so I was like, okay, this is horrible. So I'm not even totally sure where we're actually going to be staying. Or no, I think I do know that we're gonna be staying near the museums and like Soldier Field and stuff like that. I think the hotel is somewhere near around there, which is actually, I think, also semi-decently close to where my grandma is. The only thing is, like I said, I don't know if we're walking. I don't know how close like the ballet is to our hotel. Like, if it's only a few blocks, obviously we'd walk instead of taking a taxi, but I have no clue how close anything is from where we're going. So yeah, that's kind of a pain, but the fact that it's going to be sunny tomorrow when we actually get into the city will probably be better, because like I said, we can actually like walk there instead of it being dark out. And like, honestly guys, when it's dark out, it may be a little bit more directionally challenged. I don't necessarily know where I'm going, but when it's like bright and sunny out, I feel like I'm better like knowledgeable. Like, I know the general location of where the train station is and everything like that. I just don't know how to get to our hotel, but I'm assuming that we probably need to take a taxi to get there. So yeah guys, I am looking forward to this tomorrow. Like I said, it'll be fun, and I was thinking about packing tonight, but I was like, honestly, I'll just pack tomorrow, because I'll pull out whatever clothes I'm gonna wear for tomorrow and just wind up wearing that tomorrow, and then all I need to do is put another shirt in my bag and my pants from like I said, sleeping. So the dog, though, honestly guys, I don't know if they know that something's up, but both of them have been kind of acting weird today, which is like really bizarre too. Like, right now they're acting normal and fighting each other and everything. aren't you guys? Brav and Char. But yeah, so they, I don't know though, Charlie especially has been acting like very clingy. Like he wants to like be like next to me and on top of me. Normally he's not like that with me, nor more with my mom. But today he was acting like that and I was like, that's really weird. Like I don't know if something's up with him or like what, or if he like knows what's going on. It's really weird. I don't think he actually does, but it's like weird that he seems to be extra clingy all of a sudden, like, and it's like we're not gonna be here now for like 2 days, so or overnight. But I think he knows what I'm talking about, guys. He keeps staring at me, and so does B. They're honestly creeping me out right now. You guys are creeping me out a lot. And Bliss is in the bed too. Bliss, you could care less if we were gone, couldn't you? You'll be happy when we're home, but you could care less if we're gone. What do you keep doing with your head? Like I'm talking directly to you. Do you know what I'm saying? We're gonna go bye-bye? He thinks he's coming with. Nope. Actually, I think he wants to get out of my room right now. But guys, the weather was also nice today. I think it's, I don't know what it's supposed to be like tomorrow. That's the other thing too. If it's really garbagey, like it was raining today, more in the afternoon. But if it's really like rainy and garbagey, obviously we're probably going to wind up not walking to wherever we're walking. But then also too, if hopefully it's like nice and somewhat warm, because it's normally winds up being colder there. So, yeah, like I said, we will see, guys. I will hopefully try and vlog a little bit more tomorrow. Obviously, I can't, like, at the ballet and at the hospital and stuff like that. But that's our little trip for this weekend. Me and my mom going to go see the ballet. So, anyway, so, guys, I will see you all in tomorrow's vlog. If you guys did enjoy today's, make sure you guys give the gold thumbs up. If you guys are new, we'd love if you'd subscribe. And I'll see all of your sunshiny faces tomorrow. So, bye, guys.